Okay, so people are saying that our website is terrible. So, how do we fix it?
Maybe we can fix our content filtering system. So,
what about if we take the dislike button and then we make it disappear?
What?
We remove the dislike button.
But why would we do
remove the dislike button?
Why though?
We remove